Do you know what employees can do when they're believed in by their leader? When a leader is able to look them in the eyes and say, this is what I see in you. Most people that even work for great leaders are still trying to figure out where they stand with that leader and what they see in them. So when it comes to, you know, getting people to care, I don't think it's that you're trying to get them to care about their job. I think you're trying to meet them where they're at what they already care about, which is ultimately their destiny. And so showing how, hey, how this is part of where you're going. You giving your best here will determine if you can handle what's there. And so I think that those are some things that can help somebody.